Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss English question paper with answers. We'll discuss part A. In part A we have 60 marks and part B 20 marks, overall 80 marks. 1 to 4 question is the questions related to passage. So go through the passage. Based on the passage, 4 questions will be asked. Each question carries 3 marks. Total weightage for first passage is 12 marks. Five to eight question is the second passage. Four questions will be asked, 2-3 marks each question. 12 marks for the second passage. Questions along with the answers are given. Nine to 12 question is a study bar graph carefully and answer the following question.